Let's talk about the story first, because these are superheroes that learn, oh, actually, we're quite powerful. We can do other things and take advantage of this situation.
Absolutely.
And there's one scene when your character has to speak Japanese.
You saw this
I've
video.
I've seen that little clip. Just some of the things that the character...
Yeah,
you're very good.
Thank you.
Do you still speak Japanese?
Oh, my God, no. I took about 2 hours in my trailer with someone who came over and like taught me just those 6 lines. So,
okay.
You know, yeah.
Basically, there's one little bit, not to give away too much, but not saying that a lot of actors sell out, but do you ever see those ads in Japan that no one else knows about where they get a lot of money to sell a product? Basically,
yeah.
That's what the Deep does.
Yeah, selling soy sauce. It was wonderful. Yeah, it's you know, it was a mock ad, you know,
yeah.
like actors that go over to different countries that no one ever sees these commercials. And it's kind of a play within the show that these superheroes are also like celebrities. They're in movies and they do these silly commercials, and that's the gig. So, yeah.
Let's talk about your character and playing your character, because there's 8 episodes, and at the very start, you know, he's a superhero. He does what superheroes do, and then he realizes he can take advantage.
Yeah.
When you're getting into character, was there any real life person that you could draw on? That you've ever met?
You know, I think we all kind of know that guy in a way. You know, there was probably it wasn't one specific one, but you
okay.
know, I remember reading the audition sides. I was like, okay, I get this guy. He's kind of, you know, he's kind of an aloof idiot in a way, but projects an air of confidence. But you know, really, it's all a facade.
All bravado.
So yeah.